Hey y'all, welcome back to the Street Show. It's what is it? Tuesday today. It's Tuesday, right?
It's Tuesday. Yeah. Tuesday noon.
Tuesday, October 73rd. No, it's Tuesday, and we are here every Tuesday and Thursday from noon to 1 Central Time. This is Street Show Minneapolis. And we usually are on the streets. Thank goodness we're not right now because there's snow on the ground here. It's beautiful out there. It's cold. We could do it. We're tough.
Woo!
But instead, we are here streaming live from wherever we are to wherever you are. Usually, Street Show puts about 12 to 15 performers out on the streets a week on Nicollet Mall and the same on Hennepin Avenue in downtown Minneapolis. It's an effort from Minneapolis Downtown Improvement District. We'd like to thank our sponsors, Hennepin Theater Trust and The Warming House. Those two organizations have helped us bring it online this year and curate the performances and whatnot. And we are really pleased to, one, be able to pay our performers because they deserve to be paid for their time and talent, and two, to partner with organizations this year that need our love and support. So, Diane, I'm trying to remember what organization you chose. Juxtaposition Arts, correct? Yeah. So today, Diane's performance is in support of Juxtaposition Arts. So we are donating $100 in Diane's name for them. And then their link is in the show description, so you can find out more about them through that link. And then also information about Diane Miller's musical efforts and presence in the music community and ways to tip Diane too. So I think I've said everything I needed to say. Are you feeling ready? Is that a banjo?
It's a banjo, yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty
gold tone.
Dang.
Hopefully it stays in tune.
Right. I mean, that's always the risk you run playing banjo. Yeah. Well, have so much fun. I'm really glad you're here.
Thank you for asking me. When you messaged me yesterday, I was like, yes, please.
Yes.
I've been wanting an excuse to live stream. I've been thinking about it a lot because I've been just randomly working on songs. So it's gonna be a mosh podge of sorts.
Awesome. I've been wanting to live stream for a while too, and I was like, oh, I should just book myself.
Do it. I'll intro you.
Oh yes.
Yeah, late.
That'd be rad. I'm actually playing on Thursday, so we'll talk. what was I gonna say? I don't know. I'll get out of your way. Excited to hear a whole hour of music from you. Thanks for tuning in, folks at home. If you are liking, oh my gosh, my words today. I need more coffee. If you are watching on YouTube, please subscribe. If you're watching on Facebook, please like and share and all those things. And just, you know, enjoy. Have a cup of coffee. Have your lunch, whatever you need to do. Have fun.
Yay. Oh boy. My eyes just watered a little bit. I love how there's like a fancy, I like literally tore my house apart trying to set up for this. So I hope that you enjoy this. Leave some comments, please do. This is an old song.
Well, I once had a photograph of you, but it never told me stories that are true. I must have been so immature, cause I fell in love with you, and now I'm sick and dull and bored and blue. But your name is something charming, and your persona too. Your smiley eyes, you're just a guy, but what's a girl to do? Cause now my imagination has been overruled, and now I find that you're not very cool. All my mistakes have been just my eyes. I've created what I wanted, but then lies. Now I'm unfortunate to know that in the end, but I like to But I'd seen my name on TV shining big and bright with lights, lit room for comments and tits. But my twisted mind had led me to believe in something fake. Oh, I'm up in bed disturbed that I'm awake. Oh, my six between skins and ties. I've created what I wanted, but then lies. No, I'm not fortunate to know that in the end. But I liked it more when I just saw it in time. But I've never been the one who lacks integrity and honesty or compassion for truth. So I'll build it on my heroes, my friends, my lover, and my family. I'm hoping for a dollar or a dime to come my way, so in the future I can look back and say that I liked it more when it was real in the end.
Thank you. That was the song I wrote, early 20s when I was I'm 34 now. But I bought a banjo. I was gifted this one, but I bought a banjo randomly. Was obsessed with folk and bluegrass music, and then I played banjo all the time, obsessively, and I don't play it as much anymore, but it's such a pretty instrument. But maybe again I'll write another one, but this is like, it's the same banjo song I played over again. Thanks once again to Brian Lane for asking me to do this show. I've been wanting to do a live stream for a while. Oops. But no. This is a brand new song that I wrote over COVID. And I'm recording it with my friend Greg Schutte. And my friend Ted Olson's gonna play bass on it. It's called Learning the Right Way to Live. Excuse me, bubbly water. Pick when it comes to continues to be sweet.
drinking without my friends. It's weird, it's strange. I want a date. I want a date. Let's get it on. Let's act strange. I want a date. I want a date. Let's get it on. Let's act strange. I want a date. I want a man.
Thank you. That was called Learning the Right Way to Live, and it's a new song I wrote, and I'm recording it right now, so maybe it'll come out as a single soon. I'm going to start with mostly singy, songwritery songs, and then towards the end of the set, I'm going to do more hip-hop and rap music. So, yeah, I do it all. I try to, at least. Some I pull it off. Some I barely pull it off. Such as one song that I want to play that I've been practicing the shit out of since COVID. It's like the beginning of time that I still, I'm rambling. I digress. It's very fun to do this, and it's also kind of awkward because I'm like, who's watching? Just play into a screen. I want to throw in a cover right now. By the Fleet Foxes. It's
brother, where do you intend to go tonight? I heard that you missed your connecting flight to the Blue Ridge Mountain over the sea. You're ever welcome with me anytime you like. Let's drive to the countryside, leave behind some green eyes. No one gets me, no. When no one gets me, no. But Sean, don't get careless. I'm sure it'll be fine. I love you. I love you, oh brother of mine. In the quivering forest, where the shivering dog rests, our grandfather built a wooden nest, and the river got frozen, and the home got snowed in. And the moon glowed bright till the morning light. Terrible, my child. Even if you don't. don't mind. In the quivering forest, where the shivering dog rests, our good grandfather built a wooden nest. The home got snow in, and the yellow moon glowed bright till the morning light. Terrible in my child, even if you don't mind. Oh.
The Fleet Foxes off of, I think, their first LP. Check it out. It's a song called Blue Ridge Mountains. Okay, do I dare try this song with a loop station? Okay, this is a brand new kind of rock and roll song. Oops. Situated. Have you voted yet for Joe Biden? I hope so. Kamala Harris, too. I have a loop station at my feet, so I'm gonna start a drum beat. I should remember what the tempos are. I also wrote this over the summer.
Of feel it wash away your precious defense. Haven't you been feeling faint? No bed for riches, lay your cards down and wait. So long for now, while I move out loud, while I move out loud. Haven't you been thinking all your brains out? Perhaps it's time to just let all the pain out. Do you believe in such things, fate? Don't bet, just lay your cards down and wait. So long for now, while I move out loud, while I move out loud. Haven't you been thinking all your brains out? Perhaps it's time to just let all the pain out. Haven't you been thinking all your brains out? Perhaps it's time to just let all the pain out. Haven't you been thinking all your brains out? Perhaps it's time to just let all the pain out.
Imagine that with a rock and roll band. It's still new. That's a song called Precious that I wrote this summer. What is it about? It's about fighting with your inner demons, I would say. A lot of my music is actually about that. I hope people are tuning in. I hope that you're enjoying this. I can't see any of the comments right now just because I have my thing. I don't know if there are any. Just have my full screen going for this street show, Minneapolis. Sorry. Okay, let's see. I'm going to do a cover by The Shins. I was talking to Brianna before this, and I was like, we were talking about how much we love The Shins. And this album called Shoots Too Narrow. This is a song off of that. It's called Turn a Square. I also have, I live in an apartment, so I have neighbors, so I'm like trying to like monitor the volume, not get too crazy. Thank you.
shot up right like a knife. Wearing tennis shorts made of stripes, hand in hand to the grass, and we've got it right. Got it nice, 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 for just a glimpse of an acre and a half. We act like it's 1805, and I'll swim to the post just to find the right satellite and take all of my strength to give up. 'Cause you all know I try, so forget about it, girl. Even I don't know why, when such a creature I sigh to town, where your feet leave your prints on the ground. Have I left my home just to whine in this microphone? It gets worse every time that we talk. Can't afford to be just one in a flock. But that's your lot after such a well-made dog, who is classically trained to give up. All my friends know I try, so forget about it, girl. Even I don't know why, I can't just stay the course. Keep my hands on the wheel, our distractors were right. My head's like a kite, 'cause all my thoughts run astray, and I'm a walking cliche when such a creature I sight.
Now we'll just edit there. That was a song called Turn a Square by The Shins, one of my favorite bands. I will always love The Shins. Off the album Shoots to an Arrow. I'm going to play one more singer-songwriter song, and then I'm going to do some rap music because I know everybody loves my hip-hop stuff. I think that this should be on. Someone reminded me of this song by Jets to Brazil recently, and we listened to it and we're both like, this song is so good. I'm gonna try to do it justice as much as I can. It sounds so good with some like drums and bass. I'm like trying to figure out which key I like the best that my voice does it in, because the original key is very low for me at least. But this. This song is the finale song of the album Orange Rhyming Dictionary. It's just a very beautiful love song.
Tasting you in rain, I walk down to the train, trying not to look down. This day could someday be an anniversary. Everything is light and sound. Facing forwards, going slowly, wait for you to show me where this train wants to go. Living by the hour, I stop for every flower. Everything is soft and slow. Now all these tastes improve through the view that comes to you. Like they handed me my life, for the first time it felt right. Thank you for making me see there's a life in me. It was dying to get out. Holding you, we make two spoons beneath an April moon. Everything is soft and sweet. This cigarette, it could seduce a nation with its smoke. Crawling down my tired throat, scratches part of me, it's purring, softly stirring. Captain of industry, smoking famously, feet up on the windowsill. Looking at all these trees, I feel affinity with everything so soft and still. Budding at my fingertips, touching you, I start to blink. Alive with trains and passing ships, soft and sweet along your lips now, I go, oh wow. Thank you for taking me from my monastery. It was dying to get out. With tears of gratitude, I like my latitude. Cross town train to you. Now all he says through the view that comes with you. Lightly handed me my life. For the first time it felt worth it. Like I deserved it.
Ah, that song's so pretty. Thanks, Jet. It's to Brazil. I'm going to refill my coffee. And then we're going to play some rap music. This is one of my darker songs. This is actually going to be my next single, and it's called We're the Same, and it's going to be a heavy rock and roll / hip hop number. Yeah, psyche shit. Okay.
I hope you don't like it. I mean,
I meant to say I hope you like it. Need to be faster. Jazz master, by the way.
time alone, spend some time at home, spend so I can go. These raps have been so cold, it feels just like a joke. I feel just like a joke, alone it's so awoke, alone with no kinfolk. My bike just broke a spoke while you need it, took a smoke. There's no syrup from the oak, only from the choke. Hold it from the throat, suffocated till it's woke, medicated till it's hope. Try to, but I won't pass the mic. Some rappers don't deserve a try, some rappers get high. Some rappers are a bunch of guys, some rappers are actors. Cue the laughter after the fact, flip back, contrapper love to bring you order. I complain, we are the same. Maybe we're the same, maybe we're both to blame. You know, oh, we should stop complaining. I come with a challenge, I maybe we're the same, maybe we're both to blame. You know, oh, we should stop complaining. Our comprehension is not safe. Spend some time at home, spend so I can go. These raps have been so cold, it feels just like a joke. I feel just like a joke, alone yet so awoke, alone with no kinfolk. My mic just broke a spoke, why you sank into your boat? There's no single way to float, hold it in your tote. Use it like a quote, fashionably wrote, one can only hope. But I try to, but I won't pass the mic. Some rappers don't give in to lies, some rappers get by. I caught you staring in my eyes, perhaps I am alive. King of laughter after back, flip back, pulling a slack rap. Woke from a good note, from a toe tap, front rap. You order, I complain, we are the same, we are the same, we are the same. We are the same, you order, I complain. Maybe we're the same, maybe we're both to blame. You know we should stop complaining, our comprehension is not same. Maybe we're the same, maybe we're both to blame. You know we should stop complaining, our comprehension is not same. Maybe we're the same, maybe we're both to blame. You know we should stop complaining, our comprehension is not same.
It's called We're the Same. Tune in. That I'm gonna release a music video for it. It's really the recording's really awesome. Did it with Greg Schutte, shout out, and my bass player from Fargo, North Dakota. No wait, never mind. Greg played bass too, and play guitar, and it sounds really cool. Here's a single that I released. I'm gonna play this not on guitar. I'm gonna bust out my fourth instrument. Which is my Korg keyboard. Some of these hip hop songs lend themselves to synthesizer quite a bit better. Okay, sorry, I digress. Thank you. This is a song. I released a music video for it in January, not January 1st, New Year's Day, called What Gets Ignored. There's a music video on YouTube. You can check it out. It was like my first solo single release.
Choice to try on what I can't afford to buy on, but at least I can let bygones skip the fingers and move forward alive on things that were once died on and now we're sourced to thrive on and inspire on like an icon. And I won, no, not quite. First, I'll put up a fight, let a girl be bright because it's right and worth it. Though ever so far from perfect, I'm choosing to birth and nurture it, not bleed the gift what I've been gifted with from a Panay or a Swede, a half Spanish grandpa indeed. Get with me? No, I wish so I can thank my bloodline, but I'm in Fargo with the bloodline surrounded by Bud Lights. With the coldest winds of the globe in sight, now what am I doing to survive? Stay alive, keep to the north, sway to the other side of the beaten course. Course we won't get bored if we absorb what gets ignored. So stay alive, keep to the north, sway to the other side of the beaten course. Course we won't get bored if we absorb what gets ignored. Absorb what gets ignored, a new rush from feeling bored. Living's no longer a chore, finding beauty in opposition. No scores to link sadness to its emotional core. If wisdom can't be limited to the surface, that's why I seek purpose. An unfound calling, a lady rapping. I'm odd looking, so I must be happening. But don't dare naysay me, I care when you play me. Blame me for not being Amy, Rachel or Katie. Blame me for not speaking plainly. It's not like the gate can pay me to scream out, play me, see me for me, be me for me. What gets ignored will soon I be. Stay alive, keep to the north, sway to the other side of the beaten course. Course we won't get bored. We absorb what gets ignored. So stay alive, keep to the north, sway to the other side of the beaten course. Course we won't get bored if we absorb what gets ignored. No.
And that was called What Gets Ignored. I am having a lot of fun doing this. It's been a while. When COVID hit first, I did so many live streams and then I got pooped out on them. My mind is in a bunch of different places. Like a tendency to like talk to myself and blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Another rap song. This one's called Heal Me to Heal Me. This is also an original. have to restart this one because the loop should be twice as long. My bad.
Around me tight, I need to feel like I won't fight or flight, so free. I just found out I lost sight of my soul, and it scares me to death to be growing so slow, so free. Like to be loved by you, hugged by you, talked by you, blew by you. Never wanna go back, someday come with me. This is the day, olay, tomorrow's a new. Your life, you just could save a lot, brave a lot. And then some take me ransom, cause I'm handsome and I can't help. I love to count the freckles on your face. So you just need your arms around me tight. I need to feel like I won't fight or flight. So feel me. Out, I lost sight of my soul, and it scares me to death to be growing so slow, so free. Feel the power comes from sights and sounds. We make our rounds and dance until I finish off and on the ground. To accelerate the universal benefits of lips and skin to skin, I'm into touch, tickles the tips within our wit. Can't ever quit while we sit, lay, lie still. I just need your arms around me tight. I need to feel like I won't fight or flight. So feel me, to heal me. I just found out I lost sight of my soul, and it scares me to death to be growing so slow. So feel me, to heal me.
Okay, I think I have two more songs left. Mpls, Diane Miller, one of the two. Mpls Raps on Instagram, Mpls.raps on Instagram, Mpls Raps on Twitter. Find me on Facebook. Two more songs left, Brianna. Thanks again for having me. Thank you again for tuning in. If you are, it means a lot. It's crazy to be an artist right now and musician or jobless. And thank God for people who out there who find ways to support us during such a crazy time. Again, I hope you voted for Joe Biden, Kamala Harris. Not ashamed to say that. Okay. Let's try this one. These past songs have been all originals, all these hip hop songs, including this one. This one's called Will Not Defend.
To fuel pride, better waiting on the sidelines sometimes, rather than chasing opportunities to fuel pride. My raps are dilating while my good mind is waiting. Gold and shiny good sales tells me everything is well. Pass on your knowledge through music, don't wait, let everyone use it, they'll lose it. Rediscover ways they can abuse it. The odds just stand here, basket in some notes, waiting for another good word I will have wrote. And then spoke circling around in the cadence and I'm woke, fresh and dressed in my best vest, tested guesses, later turn into some guesses. Better waiting on the sidelines sometimes, rather than chasing opportunities to fuel pride. Better waiting on the sidelines sometimes, rather than chasing opportunities to fuel pride. So check me out or check me in, either way I will not defend. So check me out or check me in, either way I will not defend. I ain't got a clue about what to be, so I bend a knee, but I beg a plead. Move through the weeds, cause I need what I need. Forgive the need, but forget I don't. If you see now I'm not proud, no I won't. I can't, I dance cause I'm tranced. I move cause I'm musically enhanced. I love romance, love the hate. Birds of the forest, we no longer can escape. Better waiting on the sidelines sometimes, rather than chasing opportunities to fuel the pride, pride, pride. Better waiting on the sidelines sometimes, rather than chasing opportunities to fuel the pride. So check me out or check me in, either way I will not defend. So check me out or check me in, either way I will not defend.
That was called Will Not Defend, original song. All right, this is my last one. Thank you again. Go check out Juxtaposition Arts, based out of North Minneapolis, supporting the youth and the arts community. Go support downtown Minneapolis, my current home right now, temporarily. This is, this is temporary. Can't afford it. But I'm doing it for how many months? Because right now I can. Sure. This is a single I will also be releasing sometime soon. I'm working on it with Haley McCallum and Miles Hansen. And it's going to be awesome. This is called Out of Order. And this is my last song. Thank you.
yo, check this shit out. While I get my spit out, while I whip my wit out, I hit and took the flow south. Did it cause my style's clap, you hear me, make the crowd shout. It's me, I got the quiet and the sour crowd's loud. Was proud to set my doubts down while I'm skipping town. Out a trap, reverse relapse, no curses, claps and paps and hops and hits and stops and starts and sex and cars and strip balls out the corner of my eyeballs. First time charm, don't ring the alarm until I get my feet soaked. Don't see what's the harm, cause I'm a tangled mess. Yes, it's what I accept, but not what they expect. Perhaps just a bit, but I cover the sect and then check out the effects. Digress from a guess. Guess can just jest at the mess and say yes. Cause hard times serve as a reminder of how I am out of order. Coming up sorta, tall but shorter, out of order. Hard times serve as a reminder of how I am out of order. Check this stuff out while I got my bluffs out. For now, I got my nuts out. Yup, I'm crazy, cost out. Tough enough to bust out. My keys release the cuffs now. It's time to leave the past inside the clouds and F out. Super crazy, nasty, so I'm telling it. You ask me that I'm aiming for the sky to let it all move past me. My feet are far from last week, and now I'm at my peak. But growing mountains kind of hard and not cheap. So hard times, times are reminding of how I am out of order, out of order, out of order. Believe me, I know what's cool. That's what I've been told by some big name fools. These rhymes seem that I imagined in my dream. Fresh to death, discipline, cutting lean. A quarter for my face, a dollar for my punch, 100 for my lyrics, 1 billion for my spunk, 1 million for my help, it's a gajillion for us. Cause without this connection, I got nothing but a bust. Yeah, hard times serve as a reminder how I am out of order, out of order, out of order, out of order. Hard times serve as a reminder how I am out of order, out of order, out of order, out of order. Thank you.
Yay! Yeah, thank you so much. That was a really fun set. I love how you can do both, like all like different genres and all that. Yeah, thank you so much. And thanks for the folks at home that watched, that commented. And know that this is archived, so please share it. You can watch all of the street show performances, including some shows that were filmed on the rooftops of downtown places, which was really cool. Subscribe to Minneapolis Downtown Improvement District YouTube page. You have YouTube and do you have Facebook? What do you have? Facebook.
Yeah, there's some stuff on YouTube. You could probably like just look up D-Mills Raps or D-Mills and the Thrill. There's a bunch of otherwise, Instagram is kind of how I keep people posted. Instagram and Facebook. Instagram is D-Mills.Raps. And then, of course, Diane Miller or D-Mills/Diane Miller on Facebook.
Awesome. Perfect. Yeah. And yeah, have a good day, y'all. We'll be back on Thursday. I'll be actually not only hosting, but playing my own music. So yeah, have a good day. See ya.
Bye.